Hello, everybody, and welcome to a Holly Jolly Holiday Taste Test. My name is Chris, and today I'm going to try some more holiday candy that has just been released. Of course, we're just about in the official 2018 holiday season. Thanksgiving is next week. We're getting close, so naturally all the Christmas and holiday stuff is out, or most of it anyway. And today I'm going to give/try a holiday classic, a holiday kiss. I'm just kidding. I'm not that into you, at least not yet. But what I do have are two special Hershey's holiday themed kisses that I will be trying and sharing them with you. So the first one is going to be hot cocoa kisses. The second one is mint truffle kisses. Both sound really good. So let's see how it goes. Okay. So here's what the hot cocoa kiss looks like. It's got marshmallows on the wrapper. So let's try this out and see how it is. Bottoms up. That's really good. So it actually does have that hot cocoa kind of taste. It tastes like cocoa powder a little bit. And then in the center, there's a marshmallow cream that adds that melted marshmallow bit to it. That's a solid flavor. honestly, that's one of my favorite Kiss flavors, and I, you know, just tried it, so that says something. Let me try this one. See how this goes. Sorry, I'm gonna open it a little bit more. One's green, it's got little snowflakes on it. Now, of course, the holidays and mint are two flavors that always go together quite well. This one I think is a dark chocolate kiss too, and it's got mint in it, so see how it is. That one goes down real smooth. Dark chocolate blended with like this nice kind of subtle sweet mint. It's not quite like, it's not super, super minty. It's just, it's definitely minty, but like it's a nice, subtle, calming mint. That's really good. So overall, if you enjoy Hershey's Kisses and you enjoy holiday flavors, both of those are outstanding choices. They're both really good. They're both unique flavors that you don't normally see of Hershey's Kisses. And definitely could bring you into the spirit of the holiday season. So definitely give it a shot, check it out, see what you think. So that's going to do it for this taste test. Hope you enjoyed it and look for plenty more holiday-themed treats and whatnot during the rest of our 2018 season for Holly Jolly Holiday. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye. All my friends